Hello everyone! Today we're going to explain how ArduSimple SBC Development Kit can accelerate your product development while reducing your total costs. We have all heard the saying, work smarter, not harder. But do we always follow this? Let's imagine you have an idea to develop a product which needs high precision positioning. What do companies usually do to move from an initial idea to a final market launch? The complete process could be summarized in three stages. Conducting market research, technical development, and production of a final product. What steps are usually taken when developing a product with RTK inside? Hire a team of engineers first. There are not many engineers who are specialized on GNSS RTK technology. Therefore, it takes them time to learn it. The engineers do hardware, software, and mechanical design. Then, they build a first prototype, a proof of concept, and usually it is required to build several prototypes because after testing it, it turns out that something needs to be redone or supplemented with additional functions. So it usually takes 12 to 24 months to develop a final prototype. But this is not the end. At the production stage, components are ordered from suppliers who have different minimum order quantities. Some of them are ready to ship you at least 100 units, others at least 1,000 units. And the delivery time of components is 6 to 9 months. Then it is time to start the first official production run and production validation phase. If all goes well, you're in luck. But after testing, you usually find few or many issues and production yield can be unpleasantly surprising. As a result, when you start to produce a final product, the final cost may be higher than previously planned and the production took you 9 to 12 months. And finally, after 3 years, your product is ready for sale. But in this time, the idea you started with may become out of date or too expensive because the competitors were faster or cheaper than you. So the idea you started with and the project you invested money and time in failed. But if working smarter is for you, ArduSimple has a simple and fast solution to start your product with GNSS RTK. The SBC kit is a multi-band single board computer for your project with RTK inside. It has proven design developed by specialized engineers from ArduSimple and has been tested in the field. That is why you won't have any nasty surprises during project development. It has modular hardware to meet your exact needs and allows you to implement whatever connectivity and functionality your project needs. It has customizable software. You can program it yourself. We have prepared an API reference guide with examples, or we can program it for you. It is in stock for the next day shipping. You can start developing your product in a matter of days. The SBC kit is ideal for advanced applications and has state-of-the-art peripherals and so many interfaces that I can't even pronounce all of them. The multiband GNSS engine allows to evaluate centimeter positioning, sub-degree heading, full vehicle attitude, base and rover functionality. Instead of starting a product development that will take 3 years and cost a fortune in engineering time, prototypes and headaches, accelerate your project with SBC Development Kit. Build your final product in 3 months and reduce overall costs. If you want to start your GNSS RTK project simple and fast, discover everything you want to know about the SBC Development Kit in our next video, or just contact us. We always answer within 24 hours.